Fire crews responded to a house fire in the Hart early this afternoon. The blaze at the home in the 3000 block of Seton Crescent was nearly out upon the fire department's arrival. No injuries were reported. There is smoke and fire damage to the home totaling $300,000. The investigation is ongoing. However, the initial assessment by Prince George Fire Rescue is that the fire was accidental.